Hello, everyone, it's Mick here. Yeah, I thought I'd do a little video clip there. Yeah, on my tomato there, I got in my 20 litre bucket there. Yeah, that I had grown in a container there. And that, yeah, and I took it out and put it in a 20 litre bucket and that there. Yeah, so I just swing the camera around and tell you how I done it all and that sort of thing. Yeah, down here is my 20 litre bucket, which has got my tomato in it, which was in this one here. Yeah, so I took it out of this one and stuck it into my 20 litre bucket down here. And that, yeah. So I took it out and I put the nutrients in it and out there. And I just carefully tied it here, just loosely tied it there. And that. And I twisted around the string here. And then the string goes all the way up the top. And it gets tied up there. And that. Yeah, and it comes all the way down here. And 20 litre bucket here. Yeah, and I'm using the same neck cup. It's out of it. And that's the root system there. Yeah, and it's the size of the hole there. Yeah. So this is 20 litre bucket here that I got. And the nutrients that I put in here is about 10 mils that I'll use, which is this here. It's got the measurements on it here. They'll measure up on it. So this will be 20 mil bucket. So you just use 10 mils, which is roughly about there where my thumb is and that. Yeah. The 10 mils there, and I'll pour that into here and that. Yeah. With the nutrients I use for it. And which is this stuff here. Green Dream 1 and a Bloom 226. Yeah, so I put 10 mils of that into here, the bucket, and out there, yeah. So I thought I'd change it over and that, and Federation's got more to grow in here. Yeah. And then up over here, I'm going to put another rail system in through there. And then, yeah, I can get 10 little net cups up along there. And that, yeah. I'm deciding if I have one, put 10 in there or 9 in there. And that. Yeah, so I'm still deciding how many I want to do. And also, you know, I can use the this clay stuff here, this wool stuff, whatever they call it, or use these here. Yeah, compacted on the air. On this hydro and stuff, rock wall, stone stuff here. And that, yeah. Yeah, so I can have 10 along there, or 9 if I want to. Like, now leave, I can probably leave 1 out, so it's like that. Yeah. Or I can do 10 lettuces and that along there. Or probably, you know, might try cabbages or something like that. In it. Yeah, so I might move all my plants out from here and that, yeah, move them out so I can put a container up right up there or down there and that sort of thing, yeah. And then I'll probably have to set it all up and how I want to do it and that, which way I want to do it, like which way I want to put the container and that sort of thing. Yeah, so it's got to think of how I want to have it set up and that. Yeah, when I come to do it, I'll do a video clip on it and that there. Yeah, probably want to keep it white or might probably paint this one here again, paint it green like my other one there, a green color. Yeah, so I might give this one a paint over, a green color and that. But then I have to stop the light coming in through the side here. So, I'll have to put some shade or something up at the door here. Yeah, I'll probably have to put some shade cloth up top here. Now some shade cloth up there, hang it down the bottom here. And then, yeah, cut a piece to fit across here. And have it hanging down. And that, yeah. So it gives a bit of shade in here. so you know, sun doesn't shine onto there and that. Hey, but it should still be nice and cool in here because I had got the window open there and that. Yeah, so that's how I've done my tomato in a 20 litre bucket there. Yeah, so I thought I'd do a little video clip on it and that, in case anyone wants to know how I done it and that, and they want to do one. Yeah, it just goes all the way at the top on a greenhouse pole up there, the middle pole up there, it's tied up there. And it comes all the way back down, just carefully twist around the string there. And just carefully tie it around there, loosely around there. And that, yeah. Yes, yeah, so that's a good idea. How I don't like that. Yeah. Yeah, so if anyone wants to leave any questions or answer like that, put them down the bottom there for us and hit the subscribe button and the notification bell there. When I upload another video, click there. Alright then, we'll see you around next time then.